Okay, so here we are. We're gonna take what? How many miles? 3 miles back? We have some other people coming. We're gonna get some good footage through here. Max is all excited for our 3 mile hike. 9 o'clock in the morning. And here we go. And this is the beginning of the trail. Right, but it's not allowed. So we're gonna hike the hill for this morning and make the best of it. At the time, smell nature, feel nature, breathe it, smell it, taste it. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. See if we can find some turtles, maybe. Oh, you found some tadpoles. Baby frogs. Can't find Max. The Grim Reaper must have got him. Where did Max go? Oh no, the Grim Reaper must have got him. Okay, so I'm gonna walk over here. I found a path. Okay, so we did it. 3 miles. Say hi to Big Ronnie, Maxie boy. Here we go. It's 9 a.m. in the morning. It might be 10 now. What'd you think of that hike, Max? My ribs are strong. Wow. Okay.
now what we're gonna do is we have to walk across this road, as I'll show you here. And you gotta be careful with that. Okay, Max, let's hit it. We have a little bit of a trail. We have a little bit of a trail coming out to the bridge. I'll give you a better view up here. Wow, that was a good hike. 8-year-old boy, Maxi boy. 3 miles, 9 in the morning. High five, dude. Okay, let's try. Come on, let's put up here on the bridge. Now remember, we have cars coming here. Yeah, so this is what we just did. Here's the bridge. Right here. And there's the water. And we basically started over there somewhere and hiked all the way, the whole perimeter of this lake, and came out right over
there.
Right, let's keep going, let's keep marching. We're trolling. Now this is just incredible. You cannot break my ribs, my ribs are strong. My ribs are strong. Then what are we gonna do today, Max? How many miles do you think we're going to ride today? Here's the other side. Here's the other side of the bridge. Over there is the marina. That's where the boats are parked. Boats. Oh,
boat.
Here comes the truck. There goes the truck. I guess that's about it. Anything you would...
And there's one more thing I want to say.
Okay. What do you want to say today, Max?
Quack.
Three.